Maybe I should save the game first. Oh no! This can't be good. The game is glitching. Tubular. Uncle Chuck was right. This must be the wireframe world, the game's concept level the developers built to test their design. I need to find the wireframe Pillowtron and shut it down before they can reset the game. It's a chainsaw. I don't want to pick that up.
Want some food? Come here, dearie.
This clock looks vaguely familiar. This clock looks I can't reach that. I can't reach that. It's so amazing. So much evil can exist in such simple art. This looks like the wireframe Pillowtron Uncle Chuck described. I just need to push all the tubes in, and the world will be shut down and will end the madness of no real choice and control over our destiny. Of course, that's what Uncle Chuck says. And there's still a chance he's insane. I need to push these tubes in to shut down the wireframe pillow
and end the nightmare we're endlessly reliving.
Last one. I hope Uncle Chuck knows what he's talking about. I need to get up my nerve. Come on, Dolores. You can do it. Okay, this is it. I'm going to do it. Let's end this.